Just a little replaster and you'll be good on this pool.